My background, I started when I was very young. I always wanted to make music, but I my first time on stage, I was seven, and I was playing the triangle. Yeah, I remember being at a gig and watching a band playing and thought, this is really cool, I want to do that. And that's when I was 16, so from then on I wanted to play in a band. When I started playing guitar, the first LP I ever bought, my dad bought it for me, was Dark Side of the Moon. And I learned how to play guitar from playing along with that album. And then about a year after I started playing guitar, I switched over to bass and I used the same album. And I play bass now. The first studio I had was in 1986 or 87, around that time. And that was in Temple Lane. It wasn't the Temple Lane rehearsal studio, it was next door. And we only had one room. It was more of a shop with a small studio. After that, I opened one in Newlands Cross. Well, it was a long time after that. The one in Newlands Cross was 2009. So eventually I found this place by accident. Like this particular room we're in now was part of a bigger room. We spent a few months on the internet looking up the construction of soundproof rooms. And when we built that wall, we didn't even know that it was going to work. So we can have a band on that, on the other side of the wall, a band in here, and you don't get disturbed by each other. Like, it's okay saying you want to be in a band, but sitting at home telling everyone you're in a band is not going to do it. You have to practice. Whether it be at home or in a studio, practice. I hope it's a more friendly place. I tend to be very laid back, and the equipment always works. If something doesn't work, you don't spend an hour trying to get it fixed and hold up the band. I'll swap it out for something else. I also think I don't know if it's the cheapest in Dublin, but I think it's among the cheapest, and I intend to keep it that way.
My name is Rob Bourne, playing the band with Hugh and Jim O'Sullivan. It's grand, like there's loads of places to meet, loads of venues, loads of places to meet other bands.
There's lots of good venues for bands to play, and they're all ones with wide variety of genres and stuff like that. So anybody looking to be in a band, Dublin's probably one of the perfect cities you can do it.
Yeah, it tells me. There's not that many hard rock bands around, I don't think. Lots of folk bands and stuff. And then like indie bands. So hopefully we can fit in that niche. And like we've met so many like other bands and going out and nights out and then like talking to them. Then they've sorted us out with gigs, we sorted them out with gigs, support slots. We're promoting each other's singles and stuff like that. Just talking to people that run the clubs and stuff and saying like they put on nights. There's a place in Tala called Midweekers, they have local bands. That's in Tala. And we played there a few times. It's a good spot to like play to a local crowd.
Email venues and talk to promoters. Other bands might sort you out with an album gig as well. Like maybe you get supporting somebody and then maybe if you're doing an EP launch, you book a venue and you usually sell tickets, that sort of stuff.
No, because once you have recorded or videos of your gigs or whatever, you can just put them up online. As long as people like your Facebook on your SoundCloud and stuff, you can just promote it through that and then through playing as well. So the more you play, the more people listen to your music. It's cheaper than most, but even though it's cheaper, it has better equipment, longer time span as well, so you can sort of relax and get ideas more across rather than being rushed.
Badlands is the best